Hi there. In this video, we are going to discuss basting boxes and basting hoop. So these are two different things. They're utilities that come with different parts of Embrilliance programs. A basting box comes with Embrilliance Essentials. All you have to have is Embrilliance Essentials to get this feature. So let's say I want to create a basting box around this design. Maybe I'm putting this on an area that I just need to secure the area first, for example, and I just want a basting box, which is a temporary area of stitching to kind of hold the garment in place before you do your main embroidery. So I just opened this design. It's one of my designs, but it's a .pes file, and I'm going to choose utility and then base design. This creates a basting box, and you'll notice that that basting box is just slightly larger than the contents of my design. Now, if I had some lettering in there, and then I created the basting box, let's select it all, and then we'll create the basting box. Do you see how the basting box goes around everything that's there? You should also notice that the basting box is put before all of the elements of the design. That makes sense. We want it to go down first because we want it to hold and secure everything in place. And if we get really close to it, we can see, well, maybe not so much, but these are real long stitches. They come out super easily. I would not do a basting box if you're worried that the material you're embroidering on, that the needle holes are going to leave a permanent mark, but because you wouldn't want to do those basting stitches. But if it won't leave a permanent mark, then it's great. You can just pull them out really easily after you're done embroidering. Now, another feature that's very similar, but is only, I'm going to delete this basting box. Another feature that is really similar, but only comes with Embrilliance Enthusiast, is something called Baste Hoop. Now, because I have Enthusiast installed as well as Essentials installs, I'm seeing both of these features. Baste Hoop does a basting stitch right on the inside of whatever hoop you have selected. This could be really useful if you just want to secure things, you know, the entire hoop area down. You'll notice that if I change my preferences and switch my embroidery hoop, and then I choose Baste Hoop, it's based on the embroidery hoop that I have selected. And that's really all there is to a basting hoop, or basting a design and a Baste Hoop. Just two little useful utilities that come with two different Embrilliance programs.